Heaven is described in the Vedic literature as Tridasapura. Tridasapura. Tridasapura means there are 33 millions of demigods and they have got their separate planets. This is called Tridasapura. Three means three and dot means 10. 33 or 30. Anyway. Tridasapura akasapuspayate. Akasapuspa means something imaginary. Something imaginary. A flower in the sky. The flower should be in the garden. But if somebody imagines the flower in the sky, it is something imaginary. So, for a devotee, this heavenly promotion to the heavenly planet is just like a flower in the sky. Tridasapura akasapuspayat, kaivalyam narakayat, jnani and kurmi, and duddanta indra kala sarpapatali patkhata dhamastrayate. Then yogi, yogi is a trance, yogi means yoga indriya sangyam, controlling the senses. That is yoga practice. Our senses are very strong, just like we also, Vaishnava, which first of all try to control the tongue. The yogis also, they try to control the senses, not only tongue, but all other 10 kinds of senses, by that yogic mystic process. So, that why they are trying to control? Because the senses are just like serpents. A serpent, just like touch anywhere, immediately something, up to death. Injury there must be, up to death. This is exemplified, just our sex impulse. As soon as there is illicit sex, there is so many difficulties. Of course nowadays it is all become very easy. Formerly it was very difficult, especially in India. Therefore, a young girl was always protected, because if she mixes with the boys, somehow or other, as soon as there is sex, she becomes pregnant. And it will be no more possible to get her married. No. Touched by the serpent. This is Vedic civilization. It's very strict. Because the whole aim was how to go back to home, back to God. Not sense gratification. Eat, drink, marry, enjoy. That is not the aim of human life. So everything was planned with that aim. Vishnu aradhati varnasama charvata purusena parapama. Vishnu aradhati nannatattu sukaranam. Varnasam, this Brahman, Kshatriya, Vaishya, everyone had to strictly follow the rules and regulations of the particular division. A Brahmana must act as a Brahman. A Kshatriya must adhere, is it? That's Krishna said. You are a Kshatriya, why you are talking all this rascal? You must. Naita yupavaddate, in two ways, you should not do this. As a Kshatriya, you should not do this. And as my friend, you should not do this. This is your weakness. So this is Vedic civilization. Fight for the Kshatriya. A Brahman is not going to fight. Brahmane is Satya Samadama. He is practicing how to become truthful, how to become clean, how to control the senses, how to control the mind, how to become simple, how to become full and cognizant of the Vedic literature, how to apply practically in life, how to become firmly fixed up in conviction. These are Brahmanas. Similarly, Kshatriyas fighting. That is necessary. Vaishya, Kisi Guru Ksha Vanitya. So, all these strictly to be followed.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama.